I'm a YouTuber and I love to house hack. I've done four. I started with a condo here in Las Vegas, and then I currently hold three. So I sold the condo back in 2019. I currently have three properties, and I go to the extreme as well, just like Todd does. My first single family house hack was a seven bed that I still own to this day, where I have seven individual people living under the same roof.